Orlando, your first goal in Bytowia. Great feeling for you.
I'm very thank you. I thank every fan on Bytowia. And this season, I start season was not easy for me. But I try, I believe myself. I believe the trainer too. He give me the chance. I must try, I must work. I thank God for today's goal. I did this goal for all my family, all fans of Bytowia, everybody who know Orlando in Poland. I did this goal for them. I greet everybody to my support me, and I'm happy today to score this goal.
But this match was very tough, very difficult for our team.
Yes, it's normal. Every match of Bytowia is very, very difficult. So today, everybody see the weather and stadium is not good to play football. But we thank God today we not lose and we draw. Is football is like that. So I win, I draw, I everything. So if something happen, you must accept this. So today we thank God for we not lose.
Now last match in Warsaw against Legia. Yeah. Your predictions for this match?
Everybody know Legia in Poland. Bytowia and Legia is not the same. But we got to try to work, to try to fight. If God help us, we will win Legia and come back with, for happiness for everybody.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.